Hooray, lay eject, y'all. Welcome to Zoo TV. Yeah. Yeah, it's a fine town to hang out in, and a fine town to have a hangover in. Let's see what we got on TV tonight. Drama, that's what we like on Zoo TV. This looks kind of exciting. Ah, Regina Foilet. Oh, boring. Don't kill the babe. Next. Sometimes it makes more sense when you don't speak the language. Next.
Well, the talking and
next. I just like to watch. Commercials are the best bits.
Thank you.
just my imagination or is it getting dark? Or in some parts of Europe, we're already in the dark ages. This song we'll dedicate to the people of Sarajevo and all the shit they're going through right now.
Thank you.
Love. We have some new songs to play. We haven't had much time to rehearse them, what with being, you know, full-time rock stars in there. So, this will kind of be the first time we've ever played this song, so...
Just my fault. I'm confused. Thank you. Oh,
ever wanted the world to feel alone. Daddy won't let you weep. Daddy won't let you ache. Daddy give you as much as you can take. This is a lyric song.
Drive me out of my mind.
In the city of Sarajevo, they have under the ground, they've got a dance hall under the ground that's, I guess it's a shelter, but they play rock and roll music, play dance music, they play it loud, and this is to drown out what's going on over their head. And what's going on over their head is should not be acceptable in these times. So we got a friend there, Bill Carter. We sent a satellite dish down into Sarajevo, and if we can get this to work, he should be on that screen over there. Are you with us, Bill? How's it going today?
How's it going? Oh, well, today it's real quiet here. No grenades, no bullets. But as you know, when it's quiet, that's when it's really dangerous.
Why is that? Why is that, Bill?
Well, because as the talks go on in Geneva, and the peace talks go on, the artillery stops firing, but the people come out, and they enjoy the sunshine, and the kids play, and then out of nowhere, randomly, the bombs just start falling. Because Sarajevo is a town bottom of a valley, and the guns look down in the town and just shoot them when they want.
Well, do you feel that that Europe, the rest of the world has let you down? Do you think it's obscene that we have to, at a rock and roll concert, beam you from Sarajevo live here to 50,000 people in Stockholm just to try and get some attention? What do you feel about that?
I think it's an effort. We have to try. But for 17 months, people have been watching this, and we have to go through this medium because somehow it's acceptable. I don't know how to understand. Tonight, I have a friend, Ines, who is from the fire department here in Sarajevo, which you can imagine is a very difficult job here. And he'd like to say some things to Stockholm tonight.
All right.
Okay. This is the first time that we people from Sarajevo can speak to the world live. So I just want to say a few words to you. You don't understand the situation we're in. We don't understand it too. I don't understand why we have to walk all this day to find just a liter of water or something. Why do we have to look at our brothers, mothers, sisters dying every day? And I just want to ask you, just European like you are, is it okay for you watching us daily for 17 months dying slowly in this prison, this hell?
Thank you.
there's a girl there on that concert. She's a girl from Sarajevo, and she's my fiancée. I want to say a few words to her. Layla, I'm still alive, as you can see, and our families too, and everything's fine. I just want to say to you that I love you so much. Ja ga elskam te so mnogo.
God bless you, man. Thank you, sir. Love to you, Layla. Wherever you are. All the promises we made from the cradle to the grave went on. I want it.
cars at home. It's red and white, and I'm Danish.
Thank you. things I could do if I had a little money. I love that one. Well, now, it's wonderful to be here. It's wonderful to be on top of the world. Again. And the people who put us on the top of the world are here tonight. Oh, no. Island Records. Somebody get them a drink. I like it when they come out to see us play, don't you? Thank you very much. I like show business, it's in my blood. Everybody's into it now. Oh, one thing, Ireland. You know what happens when you don't promote? You get hit. Remember that. Everybody's into it now, though. Lady Diana. We're all into show business. What about Ian Wachtmeister? He's coming. Ooh. He's my kind of man. I like people flashy, you know? From good stock. Shall I give him a telephone call? Not in bed. I suppose he probably doesn't go to bed like a lot of people I know.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, this is Mary Nutton.
Hello, I'd like to speak to Mr. Wachtmeister. Would he at all be available?
No, he's not available for the moment, but he's not in the town in Stockholm.
Oh, I see.
He's just gonna...
Well, my name is Mr. Macphisto, and I just call to say
I love you. You're fantastic.
All right, and so are you, darling.
He's off your own, though.
I think we could be beautiful together.
Well,
I think we'll get on very well, don't you? I think I'm going to miss you.
regrets. I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. See the sun set in your eyes. See the dawn crisp in your side. won't you wrap your legs around me? Take my heart, it's blindness. In a parked car, in a crowded street, you see your love made complete. The thread is ripping, the knot. Love is blind, love is clockwork, and cold steel, fingers too numb to feel, squeeze the handle, blow out the candle, love is blind.
Only fools rush.
like a river flows to the sea. So it goes, some things are meant to be. Thank you.